Hey guys, Amber here, and I'm finally back from the expo. Oh boy, what a weekend, eh? I didn't come back like this. I thought I would throw on a fancy wig just to kind of make the intro a little bit prettier. I think this is some kind of video uniform. This seems to be my colourful piece of choice, so I apologise for the same kind of look every time, but I think it looks cool, so... So this weekend was absolutely amazing. The only bad things I experienced during the weekend was obviously on Saturday, the rain and hail. I went this time with my awesome friends, Cece and Jado. Check out Cece's channel. She's really awesome and she's really pretty. And she did my makeup on the Saturday when I was Doko-chan, and she made me look like a flawless porcelain doll. And she takes really awesome photos and videos and stuff, and I'll put her link below and everything else that you need to know. And yeah, we got there on the Friday, did some casual cosplaying, we got our wristbands. Here's my bubby. I don't want to take it off. It's so cool. Tiny wrist. So we checked out the con on Friday just quickly, just to see what everything was like. Then we ran around London and just did some general shenanigans in our really cool attire. We went to the Puricura machine. And then Saturday and Sunday for me specifically was just expo shenanigans. I didn't really buy anything, which is a shame this year. I was so busy like getting my photos taken and stuff. I didn't have time to snap absolutely everything. And these are just the guys that gave me their business cards. Wow! Before I throw all my snippets of really bad videos and things towards you, I would just like to say a massive thank you to all the photographers and videographers that actually wanted to take photos and video snippets of me as a bludgeoning angel. I feel really honoured as to be chosen by some of you guys. I honestly didn't think it was that great, so thank you so much. Looking at all these awesome photographers and videographers with their really fancy cameras, and I've just got a little digital Canon camera, and I'm just like, ugh. I want to film good stuff. And another massive thank you to all of you guys, the congoers. Like I said, I honestly didn't realise that so many people would recognise me as Doko-chan. I didn't even know how many people have watched Doko-chan before. A couple of people came up to me and said, you know, I'm quite ashamed that I know where you're from. And I was thinking to myself, don't be ashamed, embrace it. I met some amazing guys and had some lovely conversations and some proper in-depth conversations about Doko-chan and that anime and cosplaying. And if you are watching this, I just like to say, hey again. And I hope that if I can't make it to the October Expo this year, that I definitely see you guys next May. Okay, so I'm gonna shut the hell up now and let my past self entertain you with what I did at the expo. Don't forget to subscribe, check out my Instagram, check out my blog, check out my Tumblr, blah, 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 blah. If you see yourself or see someone you know, please let me know in the comment section below and tell me what you thought of the expo as well. I really hope you like my video. Like I said before, it's not professional quality. See you around. We're in London. London. Oh, I'm so excited. Wah! The entrance is right there. Bam. Whee! Oh, look how empty it is. Got my wristband. I got really tiny wrists. We don't have to line up in this madness tomorrow. Hell yeah, son.
This is what we're avoiding.
Look at all of this stuff. I want it all. Give it to me.
Let's all get in. I think I did a creepy face.
It has begun. Thank you.